Good morning, Patapsco. My name is Cody.
And my name is Indhira.
And these are your morning announcements. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The library is open for all lunch shifts today. I repeat, the library is open for all lunch shifts today.
Do you love to sing? Gospel Choir meets today, Wednesday, from 2:45 to 3:45 in room 319. It's not too late to join. Come sing with us. See Mr. Tracy in room 319 or Ms. Richardson in M2 for more information. See you today after school.
Last week was Banned Books Week. We still have the display of top challenged books of 2023 in the library.
We also have our Hispanic Heritage Month book display in the library. Are you looking for something to read? Stop by.
Any students interested in joining the National English Honor Society should see or message Mrs. Newland in room 309. All applications are due to Ms. Newland on Tuesday, October 15th. No late applications will be accepted.
Attention PTEP students. In order to attend homecoming, you need to be passing all your classes and have a 90% attendance rate. There will be no exceptions. Currently, there are 371 students that are not eligible for homecoming because of their attendance.
These have been your morning announcements. Have a great day, PTEP.